we got there, they played the first 6 hours, they played deep house, which means they played 4 songs, right? Deep house is so much. Like, why is there a DJ? Just press play, go about your day, you don't need to be there. Deep house sounds like you took bricks, put it in socks, and threw it in the washing machine. It was like,
any request? Yeah, can you do my laundry while you're there, bro? Now be back onto the first song. Should be dry by then.
I haven't got to nightclubs or anything like that anymore, man. Like, here's the idea of a nightclub. You have to pay a lot of money, right? To get into the place, wear your best clothing to do what? Jump around with other drunk idiots holding liquid, and then your ladies act surprised when we spill on you.
It's like, ah, this is amazing, this is so cool.
This is no! What did it cost? How old were you when you went to your first nightclub? 16. And you? You were 18. And you see, you should have lied like that. Because now we're judging you so hard. 16 in a nightclub, why do they pick you up? Yeah, baby, I've got some jelly beans for you, come. And also, why I'm also disappointed in nightclubs and why I don't go there is because the girl on the poster is never there. It's false advertising. It's like it's almost like National Geographic. You know, because everybody go there in their best, look their best, get messed up, and then it looks like everybody's doing a mating dance. You notice, like, think about it, like, when guys dance, what is our move? Back and forth, back and forth. Ladies, up and down. So, like, just you got the extra, when you're like really fertile, and then you like just go the extra, but then. So I'm standing by the bar, right, and this girl gets a drink. She takes a straw and throws it at the bar. I'm like, I don't want the straw. Like, why don't you drink from a straw? It's lady like you drink from a straw. It's like, no, a straw is gonna make me too drunk. Have you guys heard this theory before? How much alcohol is in a straw? And if you're on a tight budget, barman can have a glass of water. Yeah, yeah, put like 10 straws in there. I feel like getting wild tonight. Anyway, bring deep house and what well. Everybody, I mean, certain of people dance to deep house. Everybody dances like they're driving something. Have you noticed that? All the guys, all the colored people, we like. Sometimes it looks like we're doing the K53, like we're passing out our license, checking blind spots and everything, like. What do they say? You're going to be dancing the deep house club, someone's going to be behind you, just a little bit more, sir, just a little bit more, just do it and for a black label, boss here. No, no, leave your girl there, watch, nice, nice. You got black girls dancing like you guys are riding a bicycle with a steering wheel. Have you seen that? It's like. And in all of this, you got white girls dancing like you guys are dodging the traffic, like, oh my god, oh my god.